Antonio police looking for suspects involved in a drive-by shooting. This happened just before 11 last night in the 6,000 block of Lock-In Street on the west side. According to police, a man was sitting on his porch when a vehicle passed by and suspects fired several shots. The man was taken to a nearby hospital with a gunshot wound.